Hello? Hello?
Oh, Amanda, I thought you'd left town.
We tried. We did try. But they've closed all the roads and you can't get through. And then Georgie and Ben said they had headaches. And then they started bleeding. But it was horrible. They were so scared. So Neil turned the car around and we saw the house was open and I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids and then Neil and I started bleeding as well and it's all over my blouse. Everyone was so tired.
It's all right, Amanda. Everything will be all right. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs. They were tired and Neil said they could take a nap in the bed and, you know, we thought Barbara wouldn't mind as their only children and I was so tired, so Neil took them up. He took them upstairs to tuck them in.
And?
That was 6 hours ago. He never came back down. Just be too frightened.
Why don't we go and look together? I can hold your hand if you like.
Yeah. I think I could manage that, yes. Please help me.
Of course I'll help you. Neil? Neil, are you there?